If you don't want to spend $18,000 on a butterfly sapphire or $3,000 on a butterfly fade, you've got the new dollar store options in Valorant. They just added a rare chance for their black market butterfly knife to become a fade or sapphire for one round, and apparently the odds are really low and it barely happens. Now, ignoring the fact of how shameless this is, which one would you rather have?